fucking time.
Yeah, time for a mosh pit. Ass Kickers Unite.
Oh, yeah.
Brutal legend.
So are you the keeper of the sacred beer tree? Dream job.
Hoi, welkom terug. Dit is het tweede deel dus van Brutal Legends. Maar eens kijken naar waar we zitten. Yes, continue. Dat is Brutal Legends, de metal-inspired game met Jack Black als stemacteur toch van de hoofdrolspeler. Eventjes mijn toetsen wordt een klein beetje aan de kant. Muis ook. En de mic wat dichter. Alright. Tab slabs. These artifacts seem to have been deliberately left behind to document riffs and power chords that can be played to invoke specific effects in the world. Ik merk wel dat er een enorme stutter op zit aan mijn kant, maar dat die er niet is aan bij de upload zelf. Dus ik vermoed dat ik een tweede scherm ga moeten gebruiken om...
Don't worry, we'll go free those women soon, I promise.
Every second we wait is just one more moment they spend in degradation and danger.
Ja, voorlopig af en toe wel een drop. Dat komt misschien omdat een oude game is die gemuleerd wordt. How does this work? Even kijken wat naartoe moet. Dat is toch deze.
Oh, this one looks like a doozy.
Drop a deuce. Hold right trigger and select a drop from the deuce. Yep.
That ought to come in handy. Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Yeah.
Let's go blast the demons.
Right. Dus ik zit hier naar het noorden toe. Dat is weer wennen dat dat trein werkt. Lars, where are you? Oh god. Sorry.
Is there something in my teeth?
Hi, Lars.
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them, given no tools. Forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
You start a revolution, Lars.
No.
Right now, it's time to sound the battle cry.
Ik heb de volgende keer mijn scherm op een andere plaats moeten zetten.
Looking at my sword.
battle cry.
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there, with an army fit for a king.
Okay, Rudy. Build an army for Lars.
What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming. It's an angel singing. It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah, screw this place.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but...
We got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you greasebags ruin it.
Guard!
Ryan!
Walk out!
Okay.
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
The fuck
we'll go sound okay. The alarm!
Oh, the two.
Okay, dudes, don't worry. I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
Man, I have wanted to do that forever.
That's for killing Charlie, you bastard.
Whoa.
Okay.
Hey, okay.
Repressed feelings.
See how much ass you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome. Now with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it.
Huddle up!
Dude,
that's what I'm talking about, okay?
Gotcha.
Now let's practice moving in formation.
To the yellow statue, okay.
Lion wipes!
Hey, lion wipes!
Oh, alright, yeah. Kill it. Burn yourself some destroy. Enjoy. Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hallowed ground. Got it? Defend this pile of crap with your very lives. Okay, here we go. Plant it for a sec.
Dude.
Check.
Okay.
Really good, you guys. Now that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there and I don't want anybody to follow me.
Okay, so that looks like purple bubble.
Okay, I'm gonna turn around now, and if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes! You guys pass! For now. But now we gotta huddle up for the big finale. You dudes are with me!
Right. You guys! Hey, right. Guys.
Oh yeah, first kill that statue. Good. Now this time we're gonna mix it up. I'll defend this area, while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nuts shit on whatever I'm pointing at, okay? Get ready?
Okay, center screen.
Kick some ass!
Deal.
That's what I like to do.
Aren't you worried about your hair catching fire? I think I knew
Salah.
That.
Lion White sucks.
Death to Lion White. I hate statues.
Well done. I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real Lion White, we're gonna need some more dudes. We gotta bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah!
Metal!
Gather round, me warriors!
Check.
do?
Take no prisoner!
Regroup!
Alright.
Nice work. Now let's go. No headbanger left behind.
Right.
Fall in.
On it.
Ooh. Dat zijn er veel.
Keep moving.
Nee, die ziet er steviger uit dan de vorige.
Hey, no faith on the giant. Ja, daar zijn we. Traitors, animals, I'd rather see you dead than free. Cripple the grinding giant. Burn the ungrateful man cogs.
Hey, what are you talking about? A creature in the hand.
Better get down there right now.
They're gonna drop it in the lava
with all those dudes on it.
Okay, we have to guard all three of these giant supports.
Either attack or not support over here.
Fortify this local. Let's do something about that.
Send the strikers into the lava!
You guys brought this on yourself!
Oh, watch out for the backsplash! This
get
is
down!
We didn't want to have
No, no, no.
Right here.
Bring it
down. Two supports at the same time.
How are they doing that?
You guys defend this support, I'll go defend the other.
Come on, just like we practiced.
I don't want to burn my fingers off.
Great.
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Hey, that was a really good threat.
Alright.
Fucking break.
Hey, die is verdedigd. Kom op.
Huddle up. Go get him!
Yeah. Nah.
They're attacking both the supports on the far side.
All right, you guys take one, I'll get the other.
Wow.
Lay wait.
Alright, ene daar, ik aan de andere kant. Kom. Hij kan. All right, check.
Enough. You think you killed them all, don't you? Well, you forgot my favorites, my managers, the ones who keep all the other workers in line. The only two I know I can always count on. Fear and pain.
Dat was vrij simpel, leek het.
Guards, all guards, code red, repeat.
Boys.
No way, there's too many! What are we gonna do? We're gonna need another army!
Need help! We need like a million more guys!
Eddie, we're out!
You dudes are with me!
5 million more guys! Oh, crap!
Kan niet zo eenvoudig.
Oh.
Boys. Ja, waar zijn de jongens en meisjes? Nee. Ah. Nee.
What the?
Greatest thing that ever happened to you, right?
be good fun. Oh, where is he? He dropped the microphone. That. Yeah. Yeah. Huh? Okay, that lost.
Whoa. What the?
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Let's
yeah.
go.
Yeah.
Took you guys so long. This is awesome. We should have done
this years ago. All right, this is an army.
Listen up. In honor of you guys, we're calling this new army Iron Hand. With an E on the end, so people know we're not messing around.
Iron Head.
I like it.
I don't get it.
No, so let's get back to Bladehenge and get this army started!
Iron Head!
Natchez. Victory because of the Enel card. Get back to Bladehenge. Oké, kan die heel de route lopen? Gaan we niet doen. Ja. Oké, map.
Ruin Cloud!
Raw Patrol!
I think a boss.
Duidelijk dat hier wat meer schokken heeft en toch hier in de gameplay. Ik weet niet of het ook in de video gaat zijn. Ik hoop van niet. Yes. Ja, einde missie.
I see you guys have already met Lars and Lita. And Ophelia?
Where is Olofs anyway? Uh-oh.
Okay.
Ophelia!
Gebeten er iets?
Oh no. You didn't try to free the girls too, did you?
No. They're already free.
We have to take her to the Killmaster.
Lars, no. Lion White knows about us now. We need to lay low.
Out of my way.
You have to stop him. Please.
Stop him? I'm gonna give him a lift.
Damn, Lars looks now.
Step out of dodge.
Hop hop. Sorry. Wait. Hey. Auto rijdt erop, hond, geen beweging. Peter.
Lars, how is she?
Fading. We need to take her to the Killmaster.
Hoe loopt hij zo snel?
Do not fear him. He chooses that name to scare off intruders.
Oh.
And protect his flock of giant spiders.
What?
He is a powerful healer.
All right, let's take Ophelia to him now.
I tried. Ambushed on the path. Lion White loyalists.
I can handle those guys. Just follow me.
We must hurry.
All right. Dank voor de volgende keer.
Wait here, I'll be right back.
Hurry. Her breath grows faint.
Tot de volgende.